Hey, it's Jennifer Sparks. I'm going to be your tour guide today as we take a walk down Bourbon Street in New Orleans, Louisiana. This video is filmed March 2024. It was a Sunday and it was St. Patrick's Day as well. Definitely adds to the fun. This video is filmed during the day. It was probably about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. If you'd like to see some nighttime Bourbon Street, I have it featured on these two videos that I just recently published. This was our first time visiting New Orleans and we had a lot of fun. So we have several videos. I will leave a playlist of all the videos that I'm making of New Orleans at the end of this video if you want to see more. I'm going to leave the sound raw so you can get a general feel of what it feels like to be there. Enjoy the tour.
Oh, this is supposed to be good, the Court of Two Sisters, but it doesn't even look open.
It's a secret, but it tastes so good.
Oh, this is a picture.
when I was making my plans, I was considering this hotel over here, the Sonesta. I'm gonna go peek inside and see how it looks.
Mm, it smells amazing.
I didn't choose this hotel because I thought it was going to be very noisy, but it was actually pretty peaceful in there. It had a beautiful courtyard. Okay, let's go back to the madness. If you are still with us, you are a total rock star and I totally appreciate you. If you enjoy this video, if you could give it a like, and if you want to see more of New Orleans, please subscribe to my channel and click on one of my playlists to see more video tours. But whatever you do, make sure you go see it yourself. Make sure you book that trip and you pack your bags and you go. This is your host and tour guide, Jennifer Sparks. Be well to yourself, be kind to others, and safe travels to you.